Hello everyone, this is Manchi from evidyati.in. Coming to question number 7, exercise 6.4. So in this question we have, in a right triangle ABC, angle B equals to 90 degrees. So ek right angle triangle hai and hame bataya hai ki jo 90 degree ka angle hai, which is this one, ye angle B hai. So if you want, aap yahan pe AB likh sakte ho ya C likh sakte ho. So I'm writing it like ABC. Okay, so first part says AB equals to 6 cm. Matlab AB ki length hame 6 cm given hai. Then BC equals to 8 cm. BC hame 8 cm given hai. Find AC. AC hame find karna hai. Right? So right angle triangle mein hamare paas ek Pythagoras theorem hota hai. So by using Pythagoras theorem, हमें पता है जो hypotenuse होता है, hypotenuse is this side, जो 90 degree की opposite side होती है. So, hypotenuse का square, means AC का square, is equals to AB का square, plus BC का square. Right? So, AC का square is equals to AB square plus BC square. Now, AC हमें फाइंड करना है, जो गिवन है वो लिख लेते हैं. AB कितना गिवन है हमें? 6 सेंटीमीटर. सो मींस 6 स्क्वायर प्लस BC 8 गिवन है. सो 8 स्क्वायर. नाउ 6 स्क्वायर इज 6 6 सम 36 प्लस 8 8 सम 64. सो इसको ऐड कर देते हैं. 6 प्लस 4 इज 6 7 8 9 10. सो वी हैव, then we have 6, 1, that is 7 plus 3, 100. So now AC square is equals to 100. This means AC will be equal to 100 under root. Ab isme hame solve karne ki zarurat hi nahi, because we know 10 into 10 is 100, means 10 ka square 100 hota hai. So this means this will be equal to 10 and it is in centimeter. So this is equals to 10 centimeter. Okay, so the length of AC is 10 cm. Now this was the first part, now let's come to the next part. Now coming to the second part. Second part mein hai, if AC equals to 13 cm, BC equals to 5 cm, find AB. Ab yahan pe aapko AC hai 13 cm, then you have BC which is 5 cm. Aapko find kya karna hai? AB. अब इसमें आप ये गलती मत करना कि अब आप लिख दो AB square equals to AC square plus BC square, because hypotenuse का square इन दोनों के sum के equal होता है. Okay, so let's write it again by Pythagoras theorem. AC square, which is the hypotenuse, equals to AB square plus BC square. Right? Now, AC की value हमें given है, that is 13 square plus AB हमें find करना है, so we just write it as AB square plus BC square. BC given है 5, so 5 का square. Now, 13 square is 169 and this is AB square as it is. Next, we have 5 square, so 5 square is 25. अब अगर आपको AB square निकालना है तो ये 25 को इधर भेजना पड़ेगा. This will be 169 minus 25 equals to AB square. ठीक है? So 169 minus 25. This will be 9 minus 5 is 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So we have 4. Then we have 6 minus 2. So 6 minus 2 is 4 again and then 1. So we have 144. This means 144 is equals to AB square. Ab yahan pe square hai to idhar jaake root mein chala jayega. So this will be 144 under root and equals to AB. So 144 kiska square hota hai? 144 is the square of 12. So means AB equals to 12. ठीक है? So this was the second part of question number 7. This was the last part for this. With this we complete our question number 7. Now let's come to the next question.